My name is Leroy Myers, and I am a Jack Haley Fellow. My research focuses on migration to black towns in Oklahoma and how it affected relations between blacks and Indians thereafter during the late 19th and early 20th century. And so what I'm focusing on here this summer revolves around statehood and what statehood meant to each of the five tribes as well as African Americans through the use of newspapers and how they perceive statehood. And so I've been working on this project called Project Stand, this online consortium of digital archive that revolves around student activism on different campuses all throughout the United States. And so I just think as a historian, and just professionally being a historian, public history is very important as well. And so just having the ability to do that and to look at history through more of a public lens is really good, even when it comes to your own personal research, when it comes to a dissertation. And something that I would like to do is, you know, I want to continue with teaching as well as doing my own research. And so I think doing both public history, certain archival research, and just research and thinking and interpreting different histories and stories and narratives and sources overall all work well with one another. It's also a privilege to be here at such a great institution like the Western History Collections and to just enjoy it. You don't get many opportunities like this to sit around and do your own research and to think and speak with different researchers that come from all across the country.